and still in Edo State, the PDP candidate for the October 10 governorship election in Edo State, Eyitayo Jegede, says he will create an enabling environment and a platform for creation of jobs if elected governor. He gave the assurance when his campaign train moved to Ileoluji, Okeigbo, local government area of Edo State. Mr. Jegede said that no one would be left behind in the development drive of the state and urged the people to come out on election day to vote.
Honestly, I was pleasantly shocked by the tumultuous crowd. It speaks volume for us that we accepted, that they are ready for PDP. By God's grace, we'll tackle the issue of roads. We'll ensure that we do everything to provide platform for employment. Government cannot do it all. The crowd is huge. They're full of energy. We'll create entrepreneurs of them. I tell them that it's not a question of looking for jobs. They should also look for opportunities to employ people.